What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Unoriginal Craft on the Unoriginal server. It's unoriginal, that's why it's a server. Oh, no, my arm is broken, thankfully. Holy crap, I only have 4 hits on that helmet left. At the end of the last episode, I said I was going to finish up caving and return to the surface. I think I said that. I might not have. I don't really remember. I'm kind of stupoid sometimes. Whoa! Really? Really? It gives you rose red? You can't get seeds out of these. That is real... Oh. But I only got... Wow, that... I don't know if I just got really unlucky there. Oh boy, I really hope those give you seeds then. I don't think anyone else has gone to the end yet and raided any more places. You know, the places? Yeah, the places. I just had a terrifying scare. I spent the majority of today editing Windmaker episodes. What I like to do is I'll set a day aside and spend that entire day editing a particular series. Sometimes multiple series, if depending on the series. Like for something like Wind Waker, I normally dedicate a whole day to editing that because of all the sidebar junk, and it takes a lot longer to like create all those and mess with all that. For things like Creature from the Crusty Crab, I was able to edit that and Splatoon in the same day. I edited like the day before I edited, I believe, six or seven episodes of Creature from the Crusty Crab, and then 3 episodes of Splatoon. Splatoon's really easy for the most part, because all I gotta do is cut out a bunch of stuff, cut out a bunch of really obvious stuff, like where I'm not talking, and then that's really it. It's actually a bit more complicated right now, because as of part, I believe 21 is when I beat the final boss, and I had to, actually, I guess, I don't know if you guys have seen the episode today, the second last episode today of where I go back and get all the stamps I missed. They're not actually stamps, they're freaking, whatever the call, I don't know. But anyways, where I go back and deal with all that junk. But, yeah, so that took a bit more intensive editing. Well, not really intensive, but I actually had to sit down and watch the episodes, which I really haven't been doing lately, at least for Splatoon. But anyways, as you see, I did finish up caving. This is what my ending results are here. And I didn't get to level 30, but that's okay because... Aw, wow, that did not give me very much at all. Jeez, man. Wow, that's giving me a disappointingly small amount of XP. Wait, I want to get some small here. Come on, I'm like one little tiny baby experience point away from getting a freaking level. Man, this sucks. My sword's about to break. I don't even know if I should worry about fixing that helmet, to be honest. These shoes I definitely want to fix, though. Those shoes are really nice. I love them. I love them very much. So I was all happy about lighting up this area so I don't have to worry about monsters spawning anymore, but at the same time I'm a bit sad about that because now I have to run away if I intentionally want to kill something. Sorry, sheep. Yay, I did it! Yay! So now I'm level 30, which means it's time to enchant a pickaxe and pray that I get fortune. I really want fortune, you guys. You have no idea how badly I want it. I want it so very bad. You can see is all my total loot there. What am I looking for? I'm looking for my diamonds. I just looked at and just looked away. I can't. They're too beautiful. So, I was really hoping for... I could also make a diamond sword. Maybe I should do that too. Well, should I do that? I mean, I do definitely want to make a diamond sword eventually anyways. I do have more sticks. Let's do that in case it doesn't tell me I'm going to get fortune. And maybe I can enchant a new sword or something. Maybe get something useful. Probably not. Let's face it, I don't want you, Black Hole. You're unwanted. Today, I actually want to work on a bit of a town hall. It's not going to be anything too impressive. But, efficiency. Fortune 1? What do you say? What say you? Knockback 2? Sharpness 3? That's pretty nice. I don't like any of those. Should I? I should probably do it. Please be more. Ooh, silk touch. I mean, it's not what I wanted, but, you know, silk touch, that's actually really nice, because I've actually been looking forward to silk touch. I actually really want to do a ABBA rules tournament really soon, but the only issue with that is a lot of people don't have silk touch, so maybe I'll have to mess around with the rules a little bit and just have, like, everyone must either have, like, an efficiency pick, or everyone must have the same, like, you know, either silk touch. Both players must either have silk touch or like the same level of fortune. What do I want? Oh, I know what I want. I want to do this. Because I'm not done actually collecting stuff. I know the smaller level you are, the more experience points you get from things. So that's why I didn't want to pull all this out at once. Man, that's really poopy. What I might need to do is actually go to spawn and just use Hippo's Skeleton Grinder. Ah, that's really unfortunate. Well, here, let's do this, actually. Because I did want to actually see how much loot and total I got from all this. From this little tiny cave expedition that was kind of just impromptu. After I ended off the episode, I probably spent another... Not long. I want to say maybe half hour caving. Maybe less, maybe more. So that's my total loot. Ignore the diamonds, because, of course, I did not find any diamonds at all. Just my luck. There we go. Yay! That does look pretty nice, though. I'm pretty happy with that. I really need to organize my chest. I was actually thinking about creating a bank today. Start working on a bank. But what I really want to do is do a town hall so I could center the rest of the town around that. I'm scratching my arm. You guys could probably hear that. So I guess we're going to work on that today. Music disc. I'm really happy. This, like I said, this is the first time I've ever gotten a music disc from a creeper before. As you see, I got another chest here because, of course, I'm overflowing. I'm overflowing, oh no! Maybe we should just go out and do a quick monster hunt. I know what, no, let's not do that. I really want to start working on stuff and things, you know? but to do that, I should make an axe. Which is an easy way to, like... Well, I mean, I guess you get levels by breeding. I wonder if I could get any levels from killing these cows. Let's see what happens. I'm killing babies. I don't want to kill the babies. Come on. Come on. Give me some levels. Don't kill the baby. I think if I keep my sword level like this, nothing will happen. I guess I could kill the sheep. I don't really care much about the sheep. There's plenty of sheep around here. Oh, was that a baby? My sword broke. Curses. Fooled again. I'm not going to get another level, am I? You know, I'm just going to waste my bow durability. But then again, this is just a junk bow anyway, so... Alright, we'll keep it at that. Damn you animals! What a crappy life Minecraft animals actually have. Whoa. I confused myself there. White wool. Bye-bye! Alrighty, here we go. Let's pull out some wood here. What do I want to use? Maybe I don't want to do the entirety of, Let's make some smooth stone as well. Maybe I don't want to do the entirety of this island as just wood. I might want to use some stone, which I know doesn't really make much sense because, you know, it's floating on water and you can't really use stone when floating on water, but shut up. It's my freaking town, not yours. Wow, I'm really, I'm even low on cobble, man. I really need to start up a strip mine, which is weird. So put this leather away. This leather I'll never need again. Leather does always, leather really does still feel like a rare commodity to me, though, just because of last season still, when I would really need leather to make as much armor as I could for the arena. Man, that was actually really fun. Stressing over how badly, I guess, should I switch picks? Okay, these are the exact same, so you know what? Oh, yeah, just efficiency on breaking. Very poopy indeed. I used all my chorus food actually when I was mining as well, which is sad news bears. Oh, for a second I was like, where'd my sword go? But yeah, that broke. All right. Let's start doing stuff here. Actually, let's take a stack each. By stack each, I mean leave one behind of of each stack, which will probably bug me, but oh well. Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Alright. Let's do this, just so I can get, like, a sample of each type of wood here, so I could figure out exactly what color I want to make this town hall, because I do have a small image in my head of what I want to do. Which, by the way, that's actually a bit of a story in itself. It's funny that when I wanted to do this, like, town hall, actually, I was gonna Google around for some inspiration of exactly how I wanted it to look. And so I looked up long hall instead of town hall, because I'm like, well, I mean, it's a town hall, but it's long, you know? Should I just... Well, I won't make those all. I'll make a stack, I guess. Yeah. A spider! Bam! Bam! So I looked up long hall, and there's two things I thought of when looking this up. I was like, well, I'm sure Minecraft, like, a lot of people have made, like, things like long halls in Minecraft. And lo and behold, first image was a Minecraft build. Someone made a long haul in Minecraft, which, I mean, I wasn't too surprised to see that at all. Yeah, the second thing I immediately think of when I think of a long haul is actually RuneScape. What even happens in this life? Jeez. RuneScape, because one of the more... I was going to say bigger towns in RuneScape, but that's not true. It's more just one of the more famous towns. Because it's how, like, centralized it is. Oh, I forgot to make an axe. That's what I was going to do. Alright, let's go back and make that. One of the main, like, towns everyone knows in RuneScape, just because of how centralized it is the Barbarian Village. And there's nothing really too interesting in the Barbarian Village, but it's really, whenever you're going to one of the bigger towns, which is Edgeville or Verok, or Falador sometimes even, you always come across Barbarian Village, because it's, like, in between all three of those, and those, like, those are the three main cities in, like, the free-to-play world of the RuneScapes. But, so, as some of you know, I played RuneScape a lot as a children's, actually I have a few level 99s in that game. I haven't played in years, well, not seriously, I still log in occasionally just to see if there's anything immediately new. And, I mean, it's kind of a blessing in disguise. I don't play that game anymore. It's not really even in disguise. It's just really a blessing I don't play that game anymore, because it's bad. It takes over your life. Which I guess is really any MMORPG does that. But, you know, just put that in there. I don't want to use Silk Touch if I don't have to, since that's not even on breaking. Wait, I guess I could combine that. Well, I won't do that now because, you know, I am kind of a little bit stingy on my levels right now. Man, why is it so hard to get level 30? I feel like something was changed or something. An axe. That's the guy I'm over here. Make a freaking axe, man. Make an axe, man. Rawr. Of course, I drop it right away. I need sticks. I don't know why I needed sticks. Let's face it. I have enough wood in my inventory. I could have made some sticks. Keep that iron with me because Loda knows I'm gonna need it. But anyway, so Barbarian Village, RuneScape. When I started constructing this town, I did want to give that kind of feel. Like, not really barbarians per se, but I did want to kind of make it look kind of that way. I'm kind of conflicted exactly how I want to make this town as well, just because it's like, well, I kind of want to make the town look not just like some barbarian place. If he's far enough, I think this would be okay. I didn't really just want to make... Good, leave. I was gonna say, if I didn't kill him with that, I'd be pretty sad. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Alright, let's, how do I want to do that? I guess we should rise it up a bit, shouldn't we? Should I make a workbench here? Nah, let's go over here and go grab us some supplies. Like I've said multiple times, these are not permanent walkways. I'm gonna make some paths eventually, but that's later on in the works here of this village. Let's make a bunch of stairs. I probably already had a bunch of stairs over on land over there, but oh well. That'll take. It'd be really nice if I reach level 30 again this episode so I could enchant another pickaxe and pray that I get freaking fortune. How do I do this? How is this a thing to do? Alright. Okay, that's okay. I knew that was gonna happen. That's alright. Stupid game. Stupid monkey. Wait, that's not what I want to do. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. Here, we'll do this. I'm gonna get 3 wide. Yeah, that looks pretty sick, doesn't it? Looks pretty gnarly, bro. I guess. That's weird. I swear, I just heard a noise like someone's breaking wood behind me really quickly. Like Hero Brian was in the game, terrorizing me permanently forever. I guess we'll go 3 up, I guess. I don't know. What does 2 up look like? You know what? That might be okay. I don't want to make it too big. Too high up in the sky. So high it makes you want to fly. Just like Superman. That is like... Okay, I want to make sure that was like, you know, not in the half block range. I didn't think it was, but I want to make absolute sure. Alright, so... Yes, Barbarian Village, the Longhall in there. That was like the second image that came up in the image result searches stuff. And it made me kind of laugh because those are seriously the first two things I thought of. RuneScape and Minecraft. That happens a lot though. Whenever I like search up a building and I have an interest in, you know, building in this game. And then it immediately like will pop up. We should do one more. Should I do... I guess I'll do 2 doors. 2 chains! 2 doors! Whoa! That freaking squid scared me. But anyways, so... At the beginning of this episode, I just said I had a... Had a bit of a scare. Oh, what kind of door should I make? Let's take a look at what we can make, because I don't remember what doors are what, really. Aw, man. I hate that you could... Like... Nah, that looks too... Too goody-goody. Goody-goodies would make those doors. That's not really what I thought it was going to be either. What am I thinking of then? Jungle doors? I remember what those look like. What do you look like? Oh, no, no, that actually does look good. It does not look good in the bar there though, right? That looks really horribly ugly. Whoa! Gnarly, dude! Don't know why I'm gnarling dude for it. Let's do that. That way we can still do some stuff. You know what though? I wanted to do 2 doors beside each other. But that's not gonna work if I just do 3. I wanna make like a cool rendezvous entrance, you know? You know? Alright, what if we went one more? Yes. Yes. No. I did that. That's actually... No! Dang it! I don't know if it's just a snapshot or what, but this game feels a lot more glitchy now. Might be the snapshot, to be fair. But, yeah, anyways, at the beginning of the episode, I said I had a scare, and that's because I actually was editing today, and then I decided I was going to restart my computer, and then I was going to record another episode of Unoriginal... Ah, man. You can't make the handles face each other. Can you? You can, right? I don't think there's a way to do that. Do you guys see what I'm trying to do? Well, I just accepted my fate there. I didn't even look at the shift. It just knocked me off. I wanted like the handlebars to face each other, like the handles of the door like this to face that. But I don't think you could really do that, can you? Because I could do it like that. Like you see, they're like facing each other, but they're not with each other. That's kind of lame. I don't like that. I'm really just gonna have to go with 1 door. That doesn't seem like a grand entrance at all. What the heck, Mojang? Why can't you do both? That's kind of unfortunate. I gotta sneeze. All right, I'm back. I sneezed. Everything's better. Everything's wonderful. So how should I do this? And that's kind of a big pain in the pee-pee, isn't it? Okay, well, you know what? You know, well, let's just make a freaking crafting table here. We're gonna, otherwise we're gonna be running back there over and over and over again. Spruce. This is spruce. Okay, let's, you know, this door looks really dumb, but Let's see what it looks like. Yeah, it looks too, like, you know... How come that works? What? How? Huh? Am I just doing something wrong? Maybe it's dependent on which side of the block you place it on? For that, and then... You can do that! No way. Everything has changed. Alrighty then. I guess we're gonna have to make this a double wide path. The world commands it. I don't know why I can't shift these blocks anymore. See, if I'm too close to it, it disappears. I don't know why it keeps happening. I don't know why it's been freaking thunderstorming so much on the server lately. So silly. I guess we could sleep. I think it's morning now, actually. Well, guess we're not gonna be able to sleep. But anyway, so yeah, I was editing today. I decided to, what I normally do is I restart my computer before I record an episode of Minecraft, because I record with Fraps, and Fraps is horribly intensive for the computer, and it also does not open most of the time on my computer, and will not open until I restart my computer. But that's another issue entirely. So I decided I was gonna restart my computer, and just let it kind of like warm up a bit as I like, and take a shower in the meantime. So I go to restart my computer, I start getting ready to take a shower. Also, I'm like, huh, my computer sure is taking a while to restart. Yep, it sure is. And nothing was happening. And so, for some reason, my computer would not... Alright, my computer was on, but there's nothing appearing on my monitor. My thermometer. Which, I don't know why that happened. I probably gave it like 2 or 3 minutes before I just pressed restart again, and I just held the power button down and reset it that way, which I know was probably really bad to do, but I did it. And okay, I don't have to worry about monsters spawning there. So after a little while, I just tried turning it on again, nothing happened, and I decided just to just calm down and just go take a shower and then see what happens in the meanwhile while I take a shower and see if it... Okay, that does... Oh, that makes gates. Dang it. I don't even know if I want to make... just oak fences. Yeah, I don't want to make oak fences. I'm not using oak on the ground there, so I just wasted everyone's time. Dark oak, maybe? I'll just do that. I shouldn't have made that all. That was stupid, actually. Whatever. Pfft, I don't care. Hey, we'll do that, I guess. What's the worst that could happen, right? Absolutely. And hey, it stopped raining. Hey! I'm the fawns. So yeah, I came back from my shower, and my computer was fine. It was on. So I don't know why it was taking so long to restart for. That's something it normally doesn't do. Normally it restarts pretty freaking quickly. And it was taking an absurd amount of time. I don't know how long it actually was taking, but it felt... It was way longer than it normally is, so... It was really concerning, and I don't know what's been going on. My computer has been doing a lot of funky things lately, and it's pretty scary, guys. Because, you know, it's like, what if my computer just decides to die soon? I can't deal with that stuff. I have too much things going on. I can't afford a new computer. Well, I probably wouldn't need a new computer. I just probably need a new part. Which, I mean, that would actually be okay. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Alright. Now, I need to construct the grand entrance. Which, I'm very curious of how this is going to go. Well, actually, I should figure out how long I want to make it first, shouldn't I? Like I said, it's going to be a long haul, so it's going to be not very wide, but it's going to go back quite a ways. And, whoa, we're already 25 minutes here. Should we go... Should we go see if we level up and enchant some things again? Should I just go kill some monsters and... Well, you know what, we'll cut... Once I reach 30 minutes here, and then I'll do that in between episodes. However, right, well, I guess spruce wood's okay to use as well. I was gonna use, I wanted to use dark oak wood to make like kind of a base around here, but yeah, it's okay. All right, so let's figure out how long we want to make this thing. I I guess something like that. Okay, how many blocks is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How huge is that? That's not bad, considering I'm going to start the wall here. What I know I want to do is make the wall out of, like, I wanted to make columns like this. How large is that? Larger than your mom! Oh! Boo, 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 boo! I'm sorry. So yeah, I'm pretty worried about my computer. I don't want to have to deal with the stress of that, and I hope that does not happen for very long, you know. I don't want to do this now. What kind of other wood do we have going on here? How would this look? Okay, I didn't want to do that, but that'll work too. That'll work too! Nope, can't do it. Man, this weird skiing thing is really bugging me. Not bad. Not bad at all. Guess I don't need to keep my food in my bar when I have it in my shield there. My shield! That's not what I want to do. Let's do this too. Yeah! How's that look? Ah, well, wait. I didn't want to do it like that. Oopsies. Oopsies! Yeah! Do that. Do that. How's this looking? I notice I kind of make all my walls very similar. It does not... it doesn't look... I wanted to make it, like, really fancy looking. You know? So, I mean, this is a start, I guess. This is a Sparta, I guess. I don't know why Sparta popped my head when I said that, but it did. It was a thing that happened. So, what else do I want to talk about here? I wanted to talk about my Grand View trip, but I might leave that till next episode, especially because we're approaching 20 minutes here, or 30 minutes here already. I do need to go to bed. It's almost 12 a.m., and I work. I gotta get up in 6 hours, so, you know, that's always fun. happier note, I actually might not even be working tomorrow. I don't know if I work tomorrow. I haven't seen the schedule, so I might go into work. I'm pretty sure I do work, though. But I might go into work and then find out I don't actually work that day and just go home and go to bed, and it'll be very lovely, but I doubt that'll happen, but, you know, a man can dream. Do I have any other... What color is that? Okay, that's not... That doesn't fit. This is a different color. I think I would want something else, or like a stair. But I do like that color for going there. Try that out. Do we have any? No, buttons are all the same color. Okay, I was curious if that was a thing. How's that look? Not very good. I actually didn't initially want to make it that way anyways. Alright, we're getting close here to 30 minutes. What I wanted to do actually was... No! Oh no! How do I... I guess maybe just that. I'll have to do like... That? And then... That? Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. And then like that. No, not like that, silly. Oh, you're so silly, game. You and your silliness. Whoa, no. Oh, well. Let's see what we can do with that. It looks like I'm making some weird... I don't know what that is, but it's kind of cool looking. That's kind of a cool pattern, isn't it? Huh. I don't really think it fits this, to be fair, but I do think it looks kind of cool. So we're not going to actually use that, but, you know, it was worth a try. I'm just waiting to accidentally lose. I'm just waiting to lose one of these, like, few stairs I have and have to go craft more. Oh, I didn't lose it yet. Still not losing it. I guess we'll have to do what we did the first time again. That. No, that just looks like stairs again. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do either. But I don't even like how that looks anyways. Okay, let's try something else then. What else can we really use? Dark oak. Yeah, okay, that is dark oak. I keep forgetting what it is, man. Alright, we're actually at 30 minutes, so I should really call it a close here in a moment. I'm gonna play around with this. This isn't exactly looking how I wanted it to look anyways, so I might just tear it all down and try something else. But, I guess we're gonna call it an episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're interested in joining us, and when I say us, I mean the server, the best way to do that is by checking out the first link in my description, which leads to an application video, which you can take, and then post the video, and then we can look you over and be like, yeah, we'll have you on the server. We'll be like, no, we hate you. Although, if you are watching this and you do decide to do this, don't take it to heart if we do deny you. We mostly look at video activity, so if you don't normally post YouTube videos already, chances are it's probably no. Of course it's seriously just hitting daytime. I don't have a way to get levels, do I? I really don't think I do. Alright, you guys are ready to procreate, but it's not going to be enough. It's never enough! Well, looks like I'm not going to be enchanting again today. that's unfortunate. But yeah, so... if you do enjoy my videos, best way to support me is by leaving a like on it and subscribing to my channel. Give me seeds! Oh, I'm down to one, aren't I? Oh no! How are you supposed to grow these? Can you like use bone meal on them and then make like keep using bone meal and continually getting seeds from them? I doubt it. That's never been a thing. But let's try it anyways. Oh man, I'm gonna be really disappointed. No, it doesn't work. There we go. There's no more beetroot seeds on the server. Unless Mental Absence still has his. Thank you guys so much for watching.